oodles of heart. Great musician, great songwriter, great guitar player, great singer, but more importantly, great shakist. Mr. Rob Benedict, everybody. Rob Benedict. Thank you so much. Robbie and I like to give the people in the town who visit a little local flavor, so Robbie is going to do his shaker interpretation of some very local Toronto things. I'm going to give them to them. Rob will then interpret what I say through the miracle shakeology. Here we go. Robbie? In honor of baseball, Blue Jays fans. Blue Jays fans. Okay, well, that may not represent all Blue Jays fans, but sure enough, that is a Blue Jays fan. Now, in keeping with that tradition, a guy named Jay who's feeling blue. Blue Jay. Wow, they really feel bad for Jay. And now, to wrap things up in this cannabis-loving country, rolling a Blue Jay. See, I tipped you off here. Oh, Robbie's done this before. Oh, Rob's real nimble. Oh, that's a fatty. You know what? Maybe the problem was the Blue Jays fan was feeling blue and smoked a Blue Jay before that game. That may have. And he went to the restaurant and he ordered a table-side Caesar. That's that man's favorite meal. Ladies and gentlemen, Rob Benedict.